They determined that you were suffering from depression, as you just said, low self-esteem, and that you had problems with anger management. How have you tried to address those problems?
That's all they said was wrong with
me? Man, I don't care about living or dying. I'm a dysfunctional motherfucker. And he's kind of big. He makes me nervous without his gloves and his shorts on. So if you ever try to intimidate me again, I'm going to implant a bullet in his motherfucking skull. Because I'm in pain. I want them to see pain. I want their kids to see pain. Lenny Lewis, I want his kids to, oh, daddy, are you okay, dad? Yeah. I don't care about them because they don't care about me and my kids.
I enjoy doing what I do. I enjoy hurting people. That's what I do for a living. That's what all you guys come to watch me hurt people. That's what I like to do. I'm in the hurt business. I really like it a lot. Dude, I'm a fighter. I'm not a nightclub dancer. I'm not a gigolo. I'm a fighter, and that's what I concentrate on.
Terrified.
Well, I'm not aware of that, but I know they became more intimidated when I land my fist on their jaw. I'm aware of that.
If he doesn't die, it doesn't count. If he's not dead, it doesn't count.
I'm from Brownsville, Brooklyn. I'm not afraid of nobody. In the ring or out of the ring, they got a gun or a knife. And I'll show him that too. I'm just ready to get it on and crush this guy's skull. Show the real world champion is the best fighter in the era. I was gonna rip his heart out, I'm the best ever. I'm the most brutal and vicious and most ruthless champion there's ever been. There's no one can stop me. Lynx is a conqueror. No, I'm Alexander, he's no Alexander. I'm the best ever. There's never been anybody as ruthless. I'm Sonny Liston, I'm Jack Dempsey. There's no one like me. I'm from Nairclaw. There's no one that can match me. My style is impetuous, my defense is impregnable, and I'm just ferocious. I want your heart, I want to eat his children. Praise be to Allah. He's no match for me when I'm right. There's no one that can ever match me when I'm right. I want him when I'm right, so I can go in him and rip out his heart and feed it to him.
Then I'll illustrate my reign with bloodshed and pain. Then everybody will fear me. That trembling f***ing bone. I'll take your f***ing life. That's what I do. I've been to Valhalla. I've seen the most vicious and most crudest and coldest white people in the world. They accept me. You should stop them. They'll talk about me from now to antiquity. I'm the greatest ever and will always be the greatest ever. Victorious. Destructively. Mike Tyson fashion.
And I'm a tyrannical titan. There's no way he can beat me. There's no way. I refuse to be beaten. But I have to be the beast. I have to be the savage. You know what I mean? Just to put in place the erudites and the bourgeoisies and the people of this society that believe that I'm trash and I'm scum. I'll be trash and I'll be scum, but I'll be angelic trash and scum. And no one can stop me, and they know they can't stop me. I'm the best ever. There's no fighter that endured what I endured and raged supreme. And in committing yourself, you stand a chance of me killing you, putting you out. I know I'm the best ever when it comes to my punching skills.
I plan on boxing Tyson too. I think that I can box as good as he can, and I keep him in the middle of the ring, and I can punch if not better than Tyson.